I'm Sophie McElligott in the Salome Mahon Bordello, and this is our project Period. We're from St. Joseph's Mercy Secondary School in Navan. So what our project is about is we want to make sustainable menstrual products for women in developing countries. So they don't have the access to products that we do, and because of that they can miss up to 20% of their education, which causes gender inequality in these countries.
So we were inspired by our teacher, Ms. Dowd, who actually volunteered in Zambia over the summer. She worked in garden schools in Lusaka and actually made menstrual pads to give to these girls in the schools. So we wanted to see how a menstrual pad would go up, ones that we bought online, would go up against ones that we handmade. So these are the commercial ones that we bought from Charlie Banana, and then this one is the one we handmade ourselves.
Commercial pads did do better, but for girls who have nothing, handmade pads are still a big step for them.
So in our conclusion, we actually made a peer-led program where we would take a sample of girls and teach them how to make their own menstrual pad while also educating them on their menstrual health.